Bruges is a
shithole. How are you here for a
video? For a video. A video here in Bruges. So, which of you watching managed to pick up that reference? Well, despite what Ray says in the classic 2008 In Bruges film, this city is actually stunning and actually not boring at all. This is a classic example of a historic medieval settlement and has earned itself the status of a UNESCO World Heritage Site because it has managed to survive through two world wars. Keep watching to find out the best spots in Bruges to come visit on your trip, and just make sure you don't visit on a Sunday because nearly everything is closed. Found in the market square, the Belfry Tower is Bruges' most touted landmark, standing 83 metres tall with 366 steps. Some even say that the tower leans slightly to the left. What do you think? The name Bruges probably derives from an old Dutch word for bridge, which is brugge, as there are over 80 bridges just in this little city. And the most romantic spot in this city is the Minnewater Bridge. But commitment foes be warned, as local legend states that if you walk over this bridge with your partner, then you are destined for eternal love. The Dutch have windmills, but did you know that the Belgians have them too? The old town of Bruges is encircled by a canal where you'll find these four huge great big windmills dating back from the 18th century, and some are still even actively grinding grain. Bruges is the city of canals, often called the Venice of the North. So if you're feeling a little bit tired and you don't fancy walking around all day, then hop on a canal boat. You can take one from here, and excuse the pronunciation, from the Huidenwetterspleen, and it takes about 30 minutes. Just off the main market square is the Vismarkt, and the colonnade here was originally built for fish markets. However, they had to move because the smell was so bad. But now it's full of craftspeople. You can buy jewellery, clothes, and lots of lace. Bruges is famous for its lace work, so make sure to pop by and collect some on your next trip here. Are you looking for your next most liked Instagram picture? Well, then you better come and head to the Rose and Houtkaai. This is the most photographed spot in Bruges. Church of Our Lady, as well as being a very impressive piece of architecture, is home to a very valuable art collection, including Michelangelo's Madonna and Child. Neighbouring the Church of Our Lady, we have the Gluthuse Museum, which is set upon the canals, offering whimsical views and a grand insight into the 15th century upper class. So, as you've seen in this video, Bruges is the perfect way to spend your day. And it's just a short train ride away.
For non-stop poker action at home or on the go, sign up today at clubwpt.com, where you'll never lose a dime playing poker, guaranteed.